Today I'll show you how a good dinner with soup and salad after a sauna session affected my blood sugar using my Dexcom reverse monitor. Recently I visited the Russian bunny in San Francisco called Archimedes and enjoyed dinner with friends afterward. I had my Dexcom on and was curious to see how this dinner would impact my blood sugar levels. First, we spent about 2 hours in the sauna, taking breaks in between. Late at dinner, I enjoyed solyanka soup, pickles, a glass of beer, and a glass of kvass. All together is around 900 calories. And let's be honest, nothing beats dinner with friends after a good sweat. 2 hours late, it was time to check my Dexcom results. Are you ready for this? Are you sure? My blood sugar started at 107, spiked quickly, and peaked at an unbelievable 362 after just an hour. Then it gradually came back to my usual level of around 100. 362. I could not believe it. This is the highest level I've seen on my CGM. What caused that massive spike? Likely three factors. Beer, it raises my blood sugar. I learned that from one of my previous tests. Kvass, it has a lot of sugar. And increased carb absorption after the sauna. Combine this and voila, 362. It was shocking, but I'm glad I did this test, because now I know what to avoid in the future. Remember, individual results may vary. Stay tuned for more insights.